Good morning, it's Marta Macias, and today I would like to have the more amazing, fantastic, and blessing day. The reason today I made the video is because a couple minutes ago I got the pharmacy for my medicine, and I find one friend and she excited, no? I say, hey, good morning, Marta, how are you? In the moment I try answer, she say, I know, I see you, you look great, yes. Your children, yes, go to school, the college now, your son, oh my gosh, how German. I try it all, oh, he big, he amazing, he lovely, oh my God, God bless you with your children, that's amazing. And your mommy, how your mommy, yes? And I try answer again, no? And she say, she's lovely. All the time I see on Facebook, she typing something beautiful, reflection and message. Wow, that's great. I say, okay, thank you, yeah. And she say, what you doing this weekend? I say, I have, because I go travel, I go blah, blah. Yes, but I no answer, nothing. Couple of minutes, and she say, okay, bye. Nice to see you, nice to hear you. Yes, great your life. And I say, she hear me? No, she made me 10 questions and I no answer nothing. Yeah, the question for today is, how many times you and me may exactly someone come in our life or told something and we start just told, or listen to the cell phone or talk with the other person, see TV when the other person talk. Yes, the question is, you and me, listen, pay attention, yes? Or just toll and interruption, everything, yes? Can keep two ears and just one mouth. It's because it's difficult. It's more difficult to listen. And today, I would like you and me have the more opportunity for listen our family, our children. Maybe the friends, when call, ask, or come in with told something yesterday, yeah, listen, please, yes, when your employee, or your employer, or your boss, yes, told something, listen, yes. This is exactly important for you, for me, for continue all these days and fantastic moments, because this is exactly when you and me sales and you had the client in the line and we just are, no, because my product offered that and offered this and I have, yes, and that is better for you, but no, it necessary listen to for know what exactly this person needs, what exactly I have for offer the benefits and protect and everything. That is important with the children too. When maybe your son, your daughter come in and you're like, I say, Ma or Daddy, yes, my day was in this condition. And we just say, give me time, I'm busy now. Couple minutes, I'll stay with you. Or just pretend, yes, And we don't listen nothing, yes. It's time for open the ears, yes. For all person, all people around all us. Yes, that's a real funny. Today I live and I love this woman because she's my friend and it's amazing. I know she need to, I listen her, yeah. But today I start open the ears and pay attention and everything happens around and enjoy these little details, yes. It's just that, appreciate everything, yes, and enjoy, because the life is real short, but it's wonderful. It's Marta Macias, I would like you have a wonderful, fantastic day. Love you, see you.